The next parts of that video unfortunately deleted. I'll make all maps gameplay with high graphics in PC another day.